You can start whenever.
Alright. One second.
Why is the music...
Siri, how many minutes are in whatever? Or whenever?
What? How
Siri,
many minutes
how much longer
are
until
in...
whenever?
What's whenever?
You said start whenever. I'm trying to get a good time zone on it.
No, just press play. Press play.
I don't see play anywhere.
Press start.
Start. Oh, start. There's a start here.
Oh no.
Right, we got this.
Freddy Fazbear.
Hey, everybody, it's me, Freddy Fazbear, from my game,
also,
Freddy Fazbear.
I just want you to know that I still haven't played any FNAF games.
My current role is Night Guard, but I think that's the only role.
Basement Hunt? What's a Basement Hunt? Okay, FNAF 1.
Looking for Night Guard. Finally found a Summer Chat.
Oh, that's actually pretty good models.
This is nice. However, why would anyone ever pick this? Like, so Mike Schmidt, or Mike Hill, Afton had a reason to pick this job, but why are we here?
Because...
You want me to skip the cutscene, or you want...
The cutscene skipped.
Who's this guy?
I don't know. Oh man, I can't run.
I can't run either.
No.
No, we gotta get the full experience. Fine, I'm gonna turn the lights on.
That's not the lights. That's closed.
Oh. Well, I'm gonna turn this light on then.
Out.
Oh, goodness. If you click the key, you should let the janitor do his job. What on earth is a janitor? Also, do we got cameras or what?
Yeah, there are. So, we're basically fine right now.
Which one do I click for cameras?
I know Night 1 Foxy doesn't appear. It's use comms.
Where's use comms? I don't see use comms. I just clicked the televisions.
Yeah, that's literally what it is. Just stop using the power.
You mean like this?
Yeah, stop doing that.
Okay.
We're fine.
Okay, but just to be clear. Just I need absolute clarity on this, but let me finish. You do not want me doing this. That would be bad.
Yes.
We're good. We got 89% power.
We've got 88.
Yeah, that's a big number.
Yeah, but it's still 1 a.m.
Yeah.
Really, all we need to worry about is Chica.
I mean, Chica? That's Spanish for woman. No, it's Mexican for woman. Sorry, I almost did something culturally inappropriate. I'm sorry.
wait.
It's. I gotta stop. No, I don't. I will never stop. All right, let's see. All right. Hello. Wait, that's not from this game. Whoopsie, wrong game. Dude, why aren't they moving?
Because it's 2 a.m.
Oh. Oh, hey, this closet has a big poster. It says fun time.
Bonnie is moving.
Bruh, no. Let me get back into the closet. Let me find out where they are. Where he is.
That's going to let Freddy move.
Where is he?
Don't worry about Bonnie. We need to worry about Freddy.
What's Freddy gonna do that Bonnie can't?
The camera has to be on him, otherwise he's going to move.
Oh, I see. He's a show hog. He's always like, the camera's gotta be on me.
Is he out there?
No.
Okay, why'd you go?
So for one thing, I didn't go. I went like. Well, no, it was more like a. Because I was startled.
Oh, okay. So I see how going outside works. He has like a blue vision tent.
Oh yeah,
he's coming down the hallway. I think.
Nervous beatboxing.
Is he in the hallway?
Yeah. Oh no, I'll keep the camera on him.
No, you need it on Freddy. Freddy's the only one who does that.
Oh, he's gonna play us some sick riffs. Hey, there's that guy singing. He's doing a little scatty doo doo doo.
No, that's Foxy.
I just want to remix Scatty Doo to Doo into something stupid. Oh. Dude, we can see you moving.
He was coming down the hallway. Why is he not anymore?
He went into the closet and then he came out of the closet.
Oh, Chico finally is moving.
Hey, but alright, well, let's keep the eye on Chica then.
No, no.
Oh, Freddy's gone. I'm so kidding, I'm just joking. Look, it's 4 a.m. We don't even. We could just lay back and wait for them to come find us, because they'll never catch us in time. We got 2 whole hours. Wait, that's not how that works. I'm thinking.
It's basically 2 minutes.
Oh, 2 minutes.
They're not even moving. That's. Okay, I can see Chica from here. They don't even know how to walk. That's how stupid they are. Stupid.
He's already done a lot of walking.
Stupid.
He's done enough walking for any animatronic to ever do in like ever and all of.
I thought that it would start chasing after me now that I've gotten this close.
I'm back inside. Okay.
No, no, let me in.
Not so funny now.
What do you mean? I had never done that to you.
That's right. That's true. Yet, I mean, yeah, it's true.
Yet. Anyways, we can just use the rest of the power. Generator malfunction? What do you mean?
Oh, no. Where's the generator? I don't want to go out there. You gotta go fix it.
You
better be.
You stay in here. Close. We should be able to just make it through the night.
You know, Bonnie's just jamming it out.
Oh yeah, we made it through night one. But I fixed the generator anymore.
We need to remix that.
Ah! The lights scared me more. And why?
Oh, we're good now.
Yeah, we're good.
Man, time flies when you're having a horrible nightmare come to life.
Yeah. We can... Okay, now we're just... The guy's gone.
My goodness, we can go outside. Wait, I can't. Did we just leave?
We can go out.
Oh, I'm purple. Okay, purple.
That's night one. Whoops. Ah, yes, I love playing my favorite game, Blue Screen.
Well, it's just practicing my vocal cords. I was just warming them up a little before we started the night, you know, just in case. Did you hang up the call already?
Yeah. Oh, Bonnie's already coming.
Hey, Bonnie, your mother's so... No. Nothing.
The only... Oh, he's coming down the hallway. Oh, he went...
Oh, oops.
He went into the room.
The closet.
Okay, Chica is...
He's in the closet, yeah, I'm watching him right now.
Freddy.
Oh, where'd Freddy go?
He's still there.
I know.
It's just Chica. Bonnie. You're not allowed here.
Oh, let's open the door for him.
Don't.
See. Where is he?
He's right by the door.
I can't see him. He's not out there.
You see the blue light.
Oh. One minute. Let me just bring the camera out to him. Oh wait, the camera's gotta be on Freddy. Oops. Hey, there you go. It's just saved our lives. Oh, problem. We're already at 20% power. Made you look. You didn't even look. I just wanted to say, made you look. Can we open the door now?
I can't tell if he's still there.
Well, one way to find out. I'll go all the way around.
Also, there's a red light.
There's blue light over there now. Red light is Freddy. Oh, this siren light of sorts?
Okay.
Yeah, I think we can open it.
No. He's still there.
He's all the way at the end of the hallway.
Oh, he is. Yeah. Oh, Chica's coming out to the hallway, I think.
Oh, Chica.
Yeah.
There's that especial lady. She is here to... She is walking this way. Close it. Oh, rules for safety. Don't run. Don't yell. Don't scream. Don't poop on floor. Stay close to mom. Don't touch Freddy. Don't hit. Leave before arc. Thank you, management. Alright, I think she's gone.
Nope, she's
there. She's still there.
You can tell
by... Let her in. Definitely still there.
Bruh, go away. We can't... Okay, we might lose this one.
I mean, we got this in the bag. We'll just open one of these doors.
No. Yeah, Chica's gone.
There was a little white dot glowing right here, and it's just sitting here, and that absolutely scared me really badly. Alright, we got this. 38% at 2 a.m. We got it.
Yeah.
We're gonna nail this one.
Okay, how about you stay on the outside on the right side, and I stay outside on the left side, so I can see without using the light.
Alright, looks like Chica's walking away.
Bonnie is at the end of the hallway, just standing there, menacingly.
Alright.
Stay on the right side.
Menacingly! Oh wait, no. Chica's not in- I think Chica went to the kitchen.
Oh. Are you kidding me?
What just happened? What just happened? What are we-
Win.
Yeah, Foxy came to the running to the door. It turned the power off. Didn't kill us though.
Oh no. Wait, you're still dead? You're dead?
I'm not. No, I'm not dead. Go, Roblox.
Whoa, it's scary Skaz Bears.
Oh no, Fetty.
Oh, it says get a drink real fast, but I don't know if I want to run for the doctor.
You're not gonna.
I will. I'll be right back.
No. No.
I made it.
You made it. Yes. Okay, here we go. I've played. Part of this once. Tony's Taco is renovating old establishment. Oh man.
Man, Tony, you're gonna have a real problem on your hands. Dude, this is awesome!
Yeah, we're speeding.
Yeah, breaking the law.
Breaking the law is cool,
it's
kids.
It's always cool. The movies say so.
No, and you're driving us. I'm blocked by your shoulder.
And Travis.
Plus, it's a pretty simple job considering the fact that I'm trying to save up for a new.
Yeah, for a new whip. We know.
Didn't mean to flex how much more money I have.
I hate this guy already. Can we switch? Hey man, this is gonna be perfectly fine. And I'm setting up for a new whip. Does he mean car?
Yeah.
Uh oh.
Freddy found.
Wait, is that my cursor? Oh, it was my cursor. I thought there was a white dot in his eyes. That's my cursor.
No, that's Freddy Fazbear.
Freddy fed Uh-oh. Up with everything.
Freddy Fazbear, you can hide. Found the exit. Oh. In the prize corner, not the...
Section 2.
The
controls.
I'm sorry for your loss. I'm restarting the ventilation. Or at least I tried to. Ah, you got me.
You already dead?
Looks like it. Oh, I've got lives. I've got lives, so I'm good.
Alright.
So I'm back.
That's great. Let me finish this call.
You've been standing here this entire time.
Yeah. Oh, what a nice guy. All right. Well, let's go ahead and, can we close that curtain? Okay, good.
Yeah. It resets.
Oh my god.
You are stupid.
Maybe so, but at least stupid like a fox. Sorry, I should have said that first.
Like a fox.
Stupid like a fox.
You just made, I had 3 lives again. You made me lose one again.
Yeah, I mean, like, you shouldn't have walked under it when I was closing it. I'm hearing something out there.
He's out that way.
How do I get a flashlight? How do I get a flashlight? Hey.
Yeah. Okay, close that. See outside.
Close the door! Close the door!
Okay, I'm going to the generators.
Are you okay? I led Freddy into the room.
Yeah, the door was closed.
Oh, okay, so I managed to close it beforehand?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I still
don't. Going to the generators to restart it.
What's the warning at the top of the screen?
I don't know.
How do I know I can open the door? That's how I know I can't.
There's 2 generators?
Are you kidding me? How long does it take me to close a curtain? I got caught again. Stupid.
Cool.
Okay, so we both have 1 life now. Let's just remember that. Oh no. Who's opening this curtain? Is he opening it like
puppet.
Slowly?
Yeah, the puppet's opening it slowly.
How do I know when I can open the... I need your help.
Well, I just restart the generators, so I might not be able to get over there.
The power is running
very
out.
Quickly.
I can't keep this door closed forever, and I don't know when I'm supposed to be able to open it.
Just look on the cams. I'm gonna try and come as quickly as I can. Oh.
You
made
yes.
it to 6 a.m. Yay.
All right. Huzzah!
Is it gonna do the animation? It is. Nice.
Yay!
Yay!
Yay! Yippee! Ooh, that's That's a lot of money. Ooh.
Yeah.
I should be getting for way one more night. Than that.
For one night as well. I would like Travis back.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. Because I don't have the shape.
Because Todd's a loser?
Yeah, Todd's a loser.
I hate Todd. I hate all these people. This is why I don't watch horror movies. Specifically,
Travis is
the
only, like,
down-to-earth guy. He doesn't dress down-to-earth, though. By the way, sorry I decapitated you last night.
Yeah.
Hello. Welcome back. It's good to see you. I'm sure your last night.
Okay, so there's only one place to hide in the office. Let's see. Is there another? There is no other places to hide outside.
Show me where.
I would come back this way.
Oh my goodness, that was not nice. Rude. Show me where it is.
Oh, what? So here's. Here's the hiding spot, and here, the vent by the place.
Stop opening that curtain.
I'm closing it.
Not you, I meant the...
Yeah.
I was talking to the puppet. Where is Bonnet?
So
wait, I can watch the curtain? Oh, Foxy's Cove, arcade, bathrooms... Something's moving by the bathrooms.
So that's we actually wall. Have a map. So we're at the security office. We
oh,
might
that's
need
what
to
is.
Reset the generators or the
Where
air
are they?
Conditioning. So air conditioning is at the arcade. Generators is at parts and services.
All right. I guess I gotta speak camera, dude. Alright, it looks like, okay, bathrooms is, Freddy's by the bathrooms. And we've got, I think we're good everywhere else.
Okay, bathrooms is pretty far away, we're good.
East hallway, Bonnie's by the east hallway. Wait a minute, where's the east hallway?
Outside. Come back.
I'm just checking.
Bonnie is right outside that door.
Okay. What's that? What's that? Stop that from happening.
Oh, close the curtain.
You get back in there. Alright, Ronnie is in East Hallway. Wait, who's that by the bathrooms?
Probably still Freddy.
There's a little cupcake on the electrical room desk. Alright, let me make sure that stupid puppet is staying in its place.
I already got it.
Oh, good job. Alright, you gonna go fix it? Any other problems? Do you have any problems right now?
No, it doesn't look like it. This would start lighting up the map.
Oh, okay. Let's shut one of these doors.
No, don't shut it. We're fine
okay.
for now. Again?